Hey guys, I'm Anna, and today I'm going to show you how to fix Spotify Enhance button missing. So first of all, open up App Store or Play Store on your device, and then make sure you're running the latest version of the app. Once updated, open up Spotify app, and then tap on this gear icon in the top right corner. Scroll all the way to the bottom, and then tap on Log Out. Log back in again, and check if it fixes the issue. But if it doesn't, then you need to uninstall the Spotify app completely from your device. Once uninstalled, open up App Store or Play Store on your device and search for Spotify, and then install it back on your device. This should fix the issue, but if it doesn't, then you need to open up a browser and navigate to this webpage. Download the older version of the Spotify app, and then install it on your device. Hopefully, this will fix the issue, and if it did, then make sure you give this video a super thanks by clicking on this heart icon to help support the channel, and don't forget to hit that subscribe button. We'll see you in the next one.